Actor Anupam Kher starred The Accidental Prime Minister, which is based on the book written on the former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh, which also stars Akshaye Khanna in pivotal role, finally releasing in the cinema theatres today. A preview of the film was held last night, which saw many known faces along with Aahana Kumra and actor Anupam Kher in attendance. Many celebs from Bollywood praised and wished Anupam Kher and Akshaye Khanna for the film through their social media handle. Anil Kapoor tweeted, "Just like every role you do, Anupam, you have done full justice to this character as well. You are such a great storyteller. This definitely was a difficult film and could only be done by an actor par excellence. You are impeccable." Divya Dutta said, "Watched Accidental Prime Minister, the supremely gifted Anupam Kher performs the toughest role with such elan. I'm speechless. Respect, sir, and big hug. Love the way you say. So real, vulnerable, and yet strong. And another brilliant performance by Akshaye Khanna." Raj Naik tweeted, "Watched Accidental PM, thumbs up and wishing you all the best for the release, dear Anupam Kher. You have once again demonstrated what a fabulous actor you are." Filmmaker Subhash Ghai tweeted, "Accidental Prime Minister is an excellent political drama, first time in history of Indian cinema. Congratulations Anupam, Akshaye Khanna for brilliant performances and entire team for well-made film with unique cinematic expression. You have to see it to believe it." Well, celebs really liked the performance of Anupam Kher, who played Dr. Manmohan Singh in the film. Let's see how public will react after watching the film. Honest Report.